To watch the 2012 annular solar eclipse, we decided to use telescopic projection. In telescopic projection, one does not view the sun directly, since that would destroy the eyes. Instead, the image from the eyepiece is projected on a piece of paper. When looking closely, it is even possible to see sunspots. In Mountain View, California, we would not see the moon completely in the middle of the sun. Instead, about 90% of the sun was covered.